design process is fun. It's frustrating, but it's fun. So you start with an idea, and I wanted Harriet to be like drawing people into the museum, not so much telling this story that it eventually became. And as I was going through all the sketch process, I suddenly did one little sketch that it looked like she was reaching out through the wall, and I thought, oh my goodness, this story really is about that moment when, you know, the enslaved is about to take a hand of a formerly enslaved person to freedom. And it became really powerful. And I've been painting long enough to know that people love to engage in paintings. You know, if there's something that they can look at or touch and get up close to and explore, they will. And I thought, wow, if I get that hand and make it look like it's offering to the viewer then becomes the enslaved of that moment. Yet at the same time, the viewer in the present day, you know, sees it through a completely different perspective. You know, they see history, but they also see that moment of a courageous person offering a hand to take you out of your fear. So, I mean, it's pretty broad. You know, for everybody that sees it, I think they see that human characteristic of a very brave person offering to, you know, bring you through out of your fear. And then it's all about Tubman.
What was it like focusing on her? Like, did you feel like she's guiding you in any way? Or?
You know, it came effortlessly. Some paintings you struggle with. Some paintings are effortless, and this was effortless, and it's almost as if, you know, someone helped it. I mean, some strokes, you know, there was no fight in this. It took 2 weeks, you know, and it was very fluid. You know, I knew what I wanted. I had a very good sketch prior to that. You know, I had a very, you know, I used the same paints, and you know, and this is pretty much just like the sketch, but blown up. But, it, you know, when you blow something up, it offers different, you know, technical problems, so you can overcome those. But the painting itself was pretty effortless.